Would you MC LLC, which provides ecological services in Ukraine? I'm Tanya, and today I'd like to tell you about the calculation of the general indicator of waste production. Wastes are non-conforming materials, or their fragments, specks, pieces, or defective articles that cannot be used by legal entities and private individuals, which are suitable for utilization, disposal, or recycling into secondary raw materials. Waste production declaration and registry card of objects of waste production are permissible documents in the field of waste management. To choose which permission document is necessary for enterprise, we can help to use the general indicator of waste production. This indicator is calculated due to the waste quantity which has been produced in previous year. The quantity of waste is combined due to its danger class, and for each quantity is applied their corresponding index. The sum of waste, including index of each danger class, refers as a general indicator of waste production. If the meaning of this indicator is more 15 and less than 1,000 coins of account, enterprise will be obligated to register waste production declaration in determined time. But if the meaning of this indicator is more than 1,000 coins of account, enterprise is obligated to prepare a registry card of objects of waste production. At first, it's simple and easy, but the main question of the determining the indicator of waste production is for which class of danger each waste should belong. The specialists of MCLLC propose for you and the full range of services in the field of waste management, including the determining or the meaning of general indicator of waste production, for choose the right permissible documents for your legal activity in the field of waste management. Thank you for attention.